Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to be reviewing some Valentines that I bought. So first of all, I'm going to review these Star Wars Mandalorian Valentines. They came in this box, which I opened really delicately. It comes with 32 amazing zoom action cards. So those look like this. Very, very futuristic. My favorite one is probably this one, because you get like both of them. This doesn't, I don't know if this zoom action is super amazing. It comes with four identical sheets. So bad news is if you really like one kid in your class, you can't give them the giant card. The good news is that if you're just trying to hand out 32 Valentines, you don't have to be like, oh God, someone has to get the big one. So that's cool. That's fine. That was like a dollar something. So that's a really good deal. This one was $1.84. So I was like, oh, it's cheap. That's cool. And it comes with 8 kazoos. Okay. So that's what really sold me, is the 8 kazoos, right? Here's the thing. This says, "You fill my heart with song." And it's got a koala playing a ukulele. But, like, a koala playing a ukulele doesn't really have anything to do with a kazoo. And koalas don't even have anything to do in particular with song. So I'm like, well, this is, like, supposed to be a pun. But it's not very, like, good. And then this one says, "You're cool, Allah." And that doesn't have anything to do with music. It doesn't have anything to do with kazoos. It's just a koala, like, I don't think they knew where they were going with this. Like, I think they were two completely separate things. Someone was like, make some koala Valentines. And then someone else was like, let's stick kazoos in some Valentines. And you got these kazoo Valentine koalas that don't make sense. I give 0 stars for their dad jokes. They're bad. They were an okay deal on kazoos, though. If you want, like, some kazoos, it's an okay deal. So I will be giving my friends a kazoo and a Mandalorian Valentine, because I'm not giving them these dumb koalas. So, I mean, if you're just looking for 8 kazoos, you could do worse. But I don't recommend these. And they have a couple other packs with, like, parachute guys and stuff. Same deal with those ones. If you just want the little toy inside, it's not a terrible deal. But God, the Valentines are they're not even good bad jokes. I'm so disappointed. But you can buy the Star Wars ones. They're fine.